Today we're exploring good ways to experience our cities. That's what you're doing. I'll probably just stay at the beach.
Welcome to Perth on the western side of Australia.
I'm Adie.
And I'm Robyn.
And we're the sisters from OHWA. Slip into your most comfortable shoes and let's go for a walk.
When walking down laneways, you can see some amazing street art, showing the landscape, the plants and animals, the colour, the buildings, the people.
Hey, Adam.
Hey. Oh, how good is this?
There's also cool little bits if you look nice and close. I found it. That is the biggest bubble I've seen. Here's something else that's pretty good too.
My name's Gregg. I'm one of the owners and I'm the general manager of Dave's Travel Group, but you might also catch me on a tour as well. At Dave's, we run brewery, winery, distillery and food tours in Canberra. They're all run by somebody called Dave. Girls called Dave, guys called Dave, everyone's Dave. On a Dave's tour, we recommend that you bring a devil may care attitude and a real sense of getting to try every single thing that gets put in front of you and really take your taste buds on a journey.
My name's Damien McLelland, where we have a variety of ecotourism experiences around the northern beaches of Sydney. The attraction is the wildlife. So when people get out of the water and they've seen this underwater world, they're actually really impressed by how much wildlife there is in such a small area and how accessible it is off the beach. Just do it. Come on a snorkel tour and you can have a really amazing day in Sydney.
There's so much good to discover here that it's not just good, it's real good. So come and say g'day.
Go on, give it a click. Explore more of the series.